Welcome to our AutoStrain tutorial. AutoStrain performs an automatic three-plane strain analysis of the entire left ventricle. To start the analysis, drag and drop an apical four-chamber view, a two-chamber view, and a three-chamber view in the workspace. Then open the measurements package, and there select the left ventricle, and then select the strain three-plane button. Now be careful because the software expects the images in the standard orientation. So if needed, please use the flip and or rotate button in the smart regions to adjust the image orientation. Now press the automatic detection button to start the analysis. Tell the software where to find the four-chamber view, the two-chamber view, and the three-chamber view. Press the play button to visualize the tracking. The contour can be adjusted in end diastole and in end systole. Press the D or S button to jump directly to the right face where you can perform your adjustments. The bullseye view will be displayed directly after the analysis. Select the segmental analysis button to visualize the longitudinal strain curves based on 16 segments. To measure the aortic valve closure time, select the AVC option. The AVC can be measured in a Doppler image of the aortic valve, or it can also be added manually by clicking the Select button. After the analysis, all values are saved in the worksheet.